The space launch system has been in development more than a decade. Over budget and behind schedule. But now, after all the delays, the hurricanes of hydrogen leaks, the time for SLS and Artemis.
Yeah. Oh, that's really cool.